Try to use that
as an LCD screen.
I tried to write what today's topic is. Well, today I'm gonna be vlogging on this big tripod. That's why these shots are getting even steadier. It's gonna look really good. I'm gonna start vlogging with it around the house. Let's give it a go. I'm sorry, but this handwriting, it is not what I have expected. Let's go and get that meeting gun. Let's go and get those shots. So the reason I'm kind of wet is because I took a shower. When I was at school, this is actually pretty good. I was thinking getting those steady shots, I'm just eating gum. Getting those steady shots is gonna be really, really cool. It's gonna look really, really nice with the better quality. And you know, I think it's doing really good. Right now, I'm just here with Adam. I need to feed him because he is really hungry, so I'm gonna go and do that now. If you can hear the wind noises, it's because I literally have the aircon. Keep the rabbits cool because it is super hot in Australia. So yeah. Need to get the food for Adam. Hope you're enjoying this, Adam. So that was, I think, a really good kind of test for this big tripod. I'm really liking it, and it's like really smooth and steady shots. So at the end of the vlog, I'm gonna get some cinematics with my brother. So yeah, I need to do my homework, so that's why. But at the end of the vlog, gonna get some cinematics, and I hope you guys like this vlog. So yeah.